Hi guys, I'm Tanvi. Welcome to the second part of our series. So many of you have like texted me and asked me about the devices I've used, and I've created everything on MSI Creator 15M laptop, and it has really cool feature called Creator Center, and it gives me complete control of my laptop and takes optimization to the next level, and I have control over all of my creative applications on this. Along with this, I have used Wacom Intuos tablet. I had this tablet since like about 3 years now, and I have the medium version one, and the support team is amazing and I never had a complaint with this. So let's get started. As we learned in our previous video, just lower the opacity of our sketch layer that we did earlier, and we'll be drawing over this, and I'll be using G-Pen tool for the entire sketch. I think this is a standard pen that I really like. So the trick is, you know, instead of drawing everything again, I would just select the area of the left hair and use lasso tool to just copy paste it, and then I'll adjust it using transform tool. This really saves time in drawing everything again and again. Please remember to flip your canvas again and again. It's so important to get that right perspective. I'm using the line tool to draw the frames. These frames are called panels in the comic. This is our cute MSI mascot Lucky, and he is sipping a cup of coffee or maybe juice, I don't know. I think it's probably coffee. So here I'm like right now drawing laptop, and I could have used line tool, but I decided to use hand because it gives you that handmade essence. I'm just rotating the canvas to get those crisp lines. So go to Windows, then Workspace, and here there's an option of creating a new window. So what this window is, as you can see that rectangle box that is on side of the drawing canvas. That's a live window, and you can actually draw on that, and side by side you can see the image that you have already drawn. I did this so that I can see what the face feature was, and I could create and mimic the same expressions. Watch me struggle later how to draw his thorns and fur. Like, I wanted to make him really scary and pointy, so you could see that how powerful he is right now with all the magic and stuff. I think we're almost done, guys, so let's add text to our dialog boxes. Just go to the text tool and type the dialogues. Thank you so much for watching it, guys. The next part is my favorite video, and it's going to be all about colors, and we'll bring the life to this drawing. Please like and share with your friends. Thank you for watching.